was almost like you and the song were having a punch-up.
Saturday for me was a bit of a struggle.
I think you seemed a little bit defeated almost.
You can't afford to have a bad week, and I had a bad week.
So relieved and just feel pretty lucky after what happened last night.
But I didn't think that I deserved to get through.
Just got to do better next week.
I want to win it, you know, I desperately do want to win. And I've dedicated enough of my life to deserve it, I think. I did hundreds of jobs to earn money to do the music. And, you know, anything from, you know, I've done roofing, postman, milkman. I was doing all those jobs to get money to rehearse with the bands that I was in, and people were still saying to me, you know, just give up, mate, don't worry about it. And I was like, but I want music to be my career.
Yeah, no, I never, ever, ever doubted it. Some people did, but we never doubted it.
This week I've chosen a song that Matt's so passionate about.
I'm not stressing about this one, but I'm still putting pressure on myself to do it really well.
This is a song where now the audience are going to go, you're back in the game.
But when you let out that big chest voice, it's just like, whoa.
Tonight I just want to go out there and do myself justice, because I know I can.
Because every week you come out, you sing, and with you, it's all about the voice, an incredible recording voice. Matt, I think you are the person that everybody has to beat in this competition. I think you're unstoppable.
I mean, it was Spain tingling, Matt. I totally get it. I get why you're a favourite.
beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
That was completely and utterly stunning. Just stunning. You know what? I was thinking this tonight. I like this group of contestants because I like the general attitude of you knew you didn't get it right last week. You didn't blame anyone. You picked yourself up. You acted like a man, got back on that stage, nailed the song, and I've got to tell you, for me, this is the Matt and Rebecca show tonight.
Matt, you not only had the audience on their feet, but all four judges. It was a perfect performance. Story that you told me about why you sang that, and I know it's really personal for your family, and I really appreciate that you told me that, and you could feel it in the performance. Thank you so much.
Big one for you tonight, buddy. How you feeling?
Yeah, just a bit weak. I just thank you so much for what you said, and you know, last week was a real struggle. And I just wanted to come out and do the best for that song, and for you know, to put the emotion that I feel about that song across. You know.
And you know, guys talking about you being favourite. Knowing you, I don't imagine you've ever been favourite for anything in your life. How does that feel?
No, it's incredible, mate. It's incredible. Absolutely. I feel so lucky.
Right. Oh no, 161, 60.